Hey everyone, this is Harish Prabhupani. I hope you all are having an amazing day. Today we are going to an Indian restaurant called Kesar Indian Fusion Bar and Grill, which is located at China Hong Kong City, Tsim Sha Tsui, Hong Kong. There we will be trying the buffet and showing you all the different kinds of delicious food. Thank you for joining me. Let's go now. Kesar Indian Fusion Bar and Grill is located at exit A1 MTR station. Kesar Indian Fusion Bar is located at China Hong Kong City. We just almost arrived there. Take the escalator up. Outside seating area. the waiting area. The inside seating area. The bar area. The Indian buffet. Chicken tikka, fish pakora, aloo tikki chaat. These are all the starters. The fish pakora. The fish pakora is crispy from the outside and has some spices, and the fish is soft inside. The chicken tikka. Thank you. The chicken tikka is soft, tender and juicy. It is made in the charcoal grill. This is just like a barbecue chicken, but this is an Indian style barbecue. And the aloo tikki chaat. The aloo tikki chaat is made of potatoes, chickpeas, some onions and tomatoes. These starters are really flavorful.
The Rogan Ghosh lamb curry with the basmati rice.
The Rogan Ghosh lamb curry with rice. This is an Indian basmati rice. The Rogan Ghosh lamb curry tastes really good.
Butter chicken. Dal makhani. And the Indian naan.
The naan. With the dal makhani. The naan is so soft. And the dal makhani is made of whole black lentil and kidney beans. And so yummy. And this is the butter chicken with the naan. Wow, the butter chicken is so amazing and it's mildly sweet.
The dessert, the Indian gulab jamun.
The Indian gulab jamun, the dessert. The Indian gulab jamun is sweet and the flavor is absolutely amazing. The Indian masala tea. Cheers. And the Indian masala tea is a fragrant, spiced, astringent and strong flavor, and it's a very popular masala tea in an Indian restaurant. Do come and try it here, and it's really amazing. I had come to the Indian restaurant
Kesar Indian Fusion Bar and Grill. And as soon as I arrived here, I found out the restaurant was fully booked. Luckily, I had made the reservation in advance and many people were waiting at the waiting area. My overall reviews for Kesar Indian Fusion Bar and Grill is amazing. Here, all the staff is really friendly and provide us an excellent service. Do come and try their Indian buffet here. For all you Indian buffet lovers, you will love this experience. Thank you for watching my video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon and leave a comment below. See you on the next video.